Now to talk trucks. I know you haven't seen them in a while, right? They've been taking a little vacay, but what do you think of the season so far?
Man, I am loving this season so you got to save the brakes.
And that is hard at a place where you're on those brakes all the time. Okay, so you would think that this is easy for the veterans, right? They can handle all three of those, but who are the guys that you're watching this weekend when they unload?
Well, I've got three different levels of experience here. And I've got
Hart Jr.
Yeah, what a weekend it was in Martinsville. For more on the way that things went down from flag to flag on Sunday, here's Mike Joy, Darryl Waltrip, and Jeff Gordon. Take a look. This is his day, so we're going to light this up. So, of course, he was running all the way. Let's start this all the way up here when too many guys or too soon over the wall dropped him all.
Monday to talk all things NASCAR, America's crew chief Larry McReynolds and Austin Dillon is here. Good to have you both.
Thanks for having us.
Good to be here.
I can't believe how many times this weekend we heard the word patience. So, Austin, when you jump out of the race car, having to your patience tested every single lap for 500 laps at Martinsville, how are the emotions when you jump out of that race car different than maybe another track?
Well, I think it's
awesome, these first six races.
We love stage racing.
He gets on these rants sometimes.
I do.
Just as Shannon said.
And you know what? Okay. Another that's saying about this frustration
that's
factor.
That's just piling on, isn't it?
I don't know what mine is. Right?
Salt man today.
Okay, yeah. We're not.
Past weekend at Martinsville.
I think it was a short track.
I think we could do the whole show tomorrow with Radioactive.
I think
it's going to be great.
Oh.
Yeah.
So here's the Connect Live vote, foxsports.com/vote. Who was the most feisty at Martinsville on Sunday? And Blaney not playing nice with Dale Jr., you win the vote.
It's twice already.
That's how it works.
It feels great about Buescher, though. 1%.
He was good.
Number one.
I like number ones. I think it was, I tweeted out, like, he's.
Some tickets, okay?
You got some polls?
You work on that.
You got some polls?
You work on
like
that, and we will allow some of NASCAR's finest to tell us who they like when it comes to this year's fall. You guys share something in common when it comes to baseball.
Go Braves.
Go Braves.
Go Braves.
Can you give me a good? Yeah.
Absolutely.
And you're, great. I mean, you're a little more than just a fan because you
I've played a little
baseball.
Bit of baseball.
Yeah, a little bit. I think we
didn't add panels to cars either once you've crashed.
No, duct tape, bungee cords, all the other stuff, but no original panels can go back and play.
Well, we're going to talk.
I got it all down.
We're going to talk more about Martin.